We're in a post-Christian era where God's word has been watered down so much that we don't even know what it is anymore. We really don't know what the word love means. We don't know what grace means. And we're all in this feel-good thing. And if you have anything that in God's word that says anything about a commandment, it's automatically received with suspect and with vitriol reaction.